Welcome back, everybody, to an episode 9 of Mirror's Edge. So technically, the start of this level is that you actually have to get into this truck. It's fairly simple. I am raging on this level completely. I am actually upset with this level. Oh well. And I died. I am so sorry. Just that it's raining and thundering like a madman.
Locking this level down.
So last time I went on a rant about AV camps and on how much I hate them. I just don't see the fascination. Still, I mean, I'm sorry you went on this rant again. It's just
back up. ETA 30 seconds.
Why am I dying so fast? So yeah,
holy crap!
You may be hearing this all through the rest of this series. So I kind of already know what I want to do for my next Let's Play. I want to be Kogan. And give it. I really like this game, man. A lot of it is timing based. I love that Mirror's Edge. I am so sorry. Like, I really am, and there's one part that's gonna make me rage like nobody's business. And I'm sorry. I'm gonna be cussing up a storm. But I mean, if you watch my family friendly. I'm so sorry. I don't control the weather. So I'm sorry about all the thunder and stuff. But app games. Let me continue about that. Some are fun, some I enjoy, but I don't understand how you have the I guess it's not like them constantly playing it. It's more of people willing to spend the money on a microtransaction, I guess is my and I mean, yes, I'm kind of criticizing myself here. I have done the microtransactions on Pokemon Go, but I mean, there's people out there that drop like so much money on these games, and it just, I don't understand it. I really don't. I mean,
try and find a way off that level before reinforcements show up. There's got to be.
But I mean, also you're like, well. What does it matter, blah blah blah. Okay, yeah, it's fine. But when it comes to the point where it is, I mean, I've done microtransactions on Destiny, okay? I'm not gonna lie there. And be like, yo, I'm not one of those microtransactions.
Rick says he's got a runner in your area.
To me,
they reported a lot of activity.
That's a lie. Okay. There's certain microtransactions I'm okay with, and some that I'm not. But the ones that drive me nuts are the apps. Like, why? I have a friend that has probably spent over $1,000 on Dokkan Battle, and to me, that's just. So this is, now I'm gonna go, gonna rage here for a minute, or bitch about my recording, okay? So I spent 30 minutes recording this episode yesterday, and it pisses me off that, and there's an example of why this pisses me off. This whole section is literally this, and that wall jump, top, throw yourself off, jump, grab. See, and I'm like, I know that you don't have to, it's this part that I'm raging about constantly. See, I don't know what I did wrong there, and see, I touched it. What am I supposed to do? It's red, and I usually grab onto red. So I don't
Rick
know.
Says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat, but he's seen what he thinks is your guy.
I grab
on the top
onto
deck.
That. How?
Drake says he's got a runner in your area.
Like, I'm at that point where I might have to look up a guide.
But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
I know you're catching all my commentary. I'm actually going to turn the volume on so I can hear the game. So, and I'm sorry that you're gonna be watching this part over and over again. See, but app games drive me nuts. I don't understand. Like, I have some. Like, Alchemy is one of my favorite app games. Alchemy is an amazing app game. Oh my god, I finally done it. impressed. I finally done it.
Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to fight this guy? No. Get up. Okay, this is my turnaround. Starting from the very beginning of this run.
Thank you.
Fight! Okay, up action, down action, attack, turn, pick up, drop, hint, interact, reaction time. So I feel like, okay. I get it. What the fuck? Oh my god. I want my answers, but I don't get. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna just cut the video here, guys. You'll see me pick it up back here. Because I have no clue what's going on with this fight. Like, I'm going to have to find out what I'm supposed to do here, guys. I'm Senator Cat. This was episode 9 of Senator...